It was in the early 90s that I was diagnosed with trigeminal neuralgia. It's severe, sharp, electric pain to your face. The pain was so terrible. I lived in fear. If I sneezed, I would pass out. Going outside and having wind hit your face and then you go into this paralyzing pain. My kids were afraid of giving me a kiss. I've had two surgeries. First one took me to Pennsylvania. Second surgery was in Florida. And it was my son that gave me the strength on those days that I was really down and in a lot of pain. He became my caretaker. My number one goal was for my grandson to be able to come to me to dance, to run around, for me to be able to catch him. I look forward to that. This new technology at the cancer center was so precise, the spot that they had to go and treat, they could get to it without damaging any brain tissue. I finally have help at home. I'm in great hands. The procedure to me was 100% successful, and I know there is a future for Anna. The first time that I actually got on a boat and I realized I actually have the wind hitting my face and I can actually enjoy it, my grandson wanted to dance. And before I knew it, we had spent an hour dancing and going on the floor. He looked at his mom and he was like, "Mom, you see, it's okay. I can hug Nanny." That's when I realized I'm gonna be okay. Everybody is unique in their journey. Going through this was brave. It has been the most empowering moment in my life. My condition doesn't control me.